I look forward to hearing about you and all the successes that you'll have. And I will know whom to think of and remember fondly the Beckman Catholic graduates of 2013. Congratulations and thank you.
Today, I stand before you wishing that I could go back to that first day. Not so that I could completely redo the decisions I made and the adventures I had, or even to resolve my regrets, but rather so that I could experience everything all over again and appreciate it more fully before it was over.
Four short years ago, 79 unique people got off of their trains at Beckman Catholic High School and formed us, the class of 2013. Now, 4 years later, we are ready to move on. It is time for us to get back on our trains, hopefully smarter than when we were dropped off, and take everything that we have learned, and with our firm foundation of faith, go out and make the world a better place.
I'm not ready, I wanna stay here. It's not enough to have you near. All these faces tell me saying goodbye. Goodbye, don't make me say it, don't make me say it. Goodbye.
Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened.
Until we meet again, may the Lord hold you in the hollow of his hand.